promos of our New York album via, then we're going to take a 15, 20 minute break, and we'll come back for some older things for you. This is called Romeo Had Juliet. Greenwich Village, where a lot of people are dying of AIDS, and it's called a Halloween parade.
Yeah! Woo-hoo!
Oh, man, and Alfred Hitchcock. Cinderella's in a leather train. I'm a slave to a mug. There's a Crawford Davis in a taxi cab and a grand. And some homeboys looking for problems down here from the Bronx. But there ain't no Harry, no Virgin Mary that seen those fists again. And Johnny Rico, the Rotten Tomato, you'll never hear their stories again. This celebration somehow gets me down. Especially when I see that you're not around. There's the born-again losers and the laughter losers. The crack team from Washington Heights. The boys from Avenue B, the girls from Avenue D. The team Bell Tights. It's a different feeling that I have today.
$2,000 a month, you believe it, man, it's true. Somewhere a landlord's left.
piss on you. That's what your statue of bigotry says. Your poor-hearted masses, why don't we just go club to death? Get it over with. Just dump on the boulevard. Get it out of this. Outside it's a bright night, there's an opera in Lincoln Center. The movie stars arrive by limousine. The creep lights shoot out over Manhattan skyline. The lights are out on the mean street. Small kids dance by the naked tongue. Sell plastic roses for a buck. Traffic's backed up to 39th Street. The TV hoes pull the cops out for stuff. Back at the wheelchair, Peter Sisley Jr. Gotta work on dancing here, garbage can. Stares at the pigeons, looks up the little crack ceiling. By the count of three, I hope I don't disappear. Thank you. wish that you was the same. Thinking that it's right was a problem. Better than your mommy or the daddy did. Oh, better than the childhood that they suffered. The truth is they haven't been with no pain. In fact, that's why they got married.
Thank you.
Some say they saw him off the Great Lakes. Some say they saw him off the coast of Florida. My mother said she saw him in Chinatown. Oh, but you can't always trust your mother. Off the Carolinas, the sun shines brightly in the day. The lighthouse glows ghostly at night. The chief of a local tribe that killed the racist mayor's son. Been on death row since 1958. All the mayor's kid was a rowdy pig. Spit on Indians, lots worse. The old chief buried a hatchet in his head. Life compared to death for him seemed worse. Brothers gathered in the lighthouse to sing, trying to conjure up a little storm somewhere in. The harbor part of the great wellspring stayed up, causing a huge tidal wave. The wave crushed the jail, freeing the chief. The tribe let out a roar. Whites were drowned and browns and reds set free. But sadly, one thing more. Some local yokel, member of a gun club, kept a bazooka in his living room. He's thinking he had freeware, sheep in his sights, he glued the whale's brains out with a lead hog gun. Last great American whale. Last great American whale. Last great American whale. Last great American whale. Some people don't care for much of anything. Land, water, or the beast. Low on the totem pole. Human life's not worth much more than an infected yeast. Some people don't even care for beauty. They'll shit in a river, then they'll dump battery acid in a stream. They watch dead rats wash up on their beaches. Complain that they can't swim. Say things are done for the majority. Don't believe half of what you see, nor what you hear. It's just like what my friend Donald said to me. Stick a fork in their ass, turn them over, they're done.
Cigarettes.
Boy, this is a really nice theater.
Yeah!
So now that you're depressed, thought we'd do something a little uplifting like, why would you even want to live in this world? It's called The Beginning of a Great Adventure.
Thank you.
might be great to have a kid that I can kick around and little me to fill up with my thoughts. Little me or he or she to fill up with my dreams, a way of saying life is not a loss. I keep the talk away from school, tune to him myself, keep away from the poison of the crowd. Then again, pristine isolation might not be the appropriate thing. It's not good to try to immortalize yourself. Beginning of a great adventure. Beginning of a great adventure. Why stop at one? I might have 10 a regular TV route. I read a little liberal army in the woods. Just like those redneck lunatics I see in the local bar with their tribe of green red pickers with cloven hooves. I teach them how to plant a bomb, start a fire, play guitar, you see a hunter, shoot them in the nuts. I try to be as progressive as I could possibly be as long as I don't gotta try too much. Beginning of the great adventure. Beginning of the great adventure. Susie Hayes, those robots, Sam, Leslie, Jill, and Jeff, Andy, Fran, Winnie, and the Jet, Boris, Bono, Lucy, Ethel, Bunny, Reg, and Tom, that's a lot of names to try not to forget. Harry, Marlon, Bowen, Steve, LaRue, and Jerry B, Eggland, Rufus, Dummy, Storm, the Glob. I need a damn computer to keep track of all these names. I hope this baby thing don't go too far. I hope it's true with my wife says to me. I hope it's true when my wife says to me. She says, Lou, oh babe, it's the beginning of a great adventure. She says, Lou, beginning of a great adventure. And I says, take it, Lou. Thank you. is strange.
Baby.
Yeah, Michael.
Love is strange.
Goodbye.
called Christmas in February.
Yeah.
This song I wrote for a friend of mine named Andy Warhol, and it's called The Last Temptation of Dinosaur History. Thank you.
Joe, I've got a little story you might want to know. if you listen to me. It'll pass right to me until it's passed away. That's how it goes. It's your mind. I know you get ready to blow. Maybe
This is a song about some Sam Shepard plays, and it's called Doing the Things That We Want to Do.
Thank you.
just our last song. It's called The Original Rapper.
Thank you.
States. Grew up hard, grew up straight. You saw that cause and a lack of concern. But feeling there's a way to turn. Hippies, hippies, up with four wild yuppies. Hey, don't you treat me like I'm dumb. The murderer lives and the victim dies. I'd much rather see it an eye for an eye, a heart for a heart. Made a penny for rain. Don't just make me feel insane. Get a pick up the shoes and the music up loud. Get a pick up the shoes and the music up loud. Hey, Jeremy, turn the music up loud.
some evil bullets, I'll tell you that life is made after. Thank you.
it's awful, vicious.
Thank you.
that's gone.